This project is a really important project, both for Argent and the wider King's Cross estate, in that it sits right on the top of Coldrop's yard and really finishes Lewis Cubitt Square. I think the commercial element, the retail and the theatre all bring a great number of uses to the estate.
Kier has had a long-standing relationship with Argent. We've delivered a number of outstanding projects for them here in the King's Cross redevelopment. We had the big structure capability and we have the teams that were able to bring this together in the right way for the client.
King's Cross is a very special place and it has a unique architectural opportunity to define a public space. This building defines a new public square at the northern edge of the site, so it's an incredibly important urban role. So we, as designers, were always interested in the solidity and depth. So it's a building of light and volume and solidity and shadow. And it's the shadow that we're playing, this deep facade, and then the layering of space through loggias and gardens and cutting back to the sky that gives this building its unique character.
The loggias, or inset balconies, were a very complicated arrangement and sequencing. It required a huge amount of collaboration with all the different key players, starting from very early on to one of the last elements going in, and they look fantastic now.
Quality was really important on the project, a real driver for ourselves as well as Argent. There's a number of things we did to help maintain good quality delivery. We had a number of mock-ups. We had a full-scale facade mock-up, which had part of the frame included in it too. We had a full-scale bathroom mock-up, including the main toilet areas and shower areas. And then on site, everything that was built for the first time was benchmarked with our own team. We had two independent clerk of works, one for build and one for MEP. And then it was also done with the consultant teams as well. So everything was approved before we went to the next step to repeat the process.
We installed 3,600 tonnes of structural steel. It was a very complicated frame due to the double skin facade. It also had multiple transfer levels. So we had transfers for the theatre slab, transfers to enable the level 5 terrace, and then a hanging mezzanine structure at level 9.
In the end, this is a building for work in, and this isn't vanilla space. This is purposeful, characterful, generous volumes, magnificent windows, terraces on every level, breakout spaces. So it's very much a building designed for the long-term future, which is about wellness, biophilia, better air, better light.
Yeah, in terms of sustainability, it was a really key metric that we took into account from the design all the way through the construction. And I think here on the construction side also really played their part in reducing the amount of waste going to landfill, you know, and really buying into it from a construction side that we were really pleased with.
Our safety performance on this project has been really impressive. We've done over 1 million man hours without a reportable, and we've done a heap of training with all of our supply chain to make sure that we deliver a safe working place every day for all the teams of people who have come here.
We've brought together a fantastic care team, which has helped bond all the other players as well through the client, consultant, supply chain, even stakeholders involved with the building and the local community.
In terms of the collaboration on the project, it's something that Argent we take very seriously, and all of our projects we try and do in a collaborative manner. I think on this project in particular, having, you know, the retail users, the theatre and the end user, it required different collaboration at different stages of the project. But I think the whole project team worked really well together, you know, from the initial concept through the delivery, through to Kier on site, and then with the end users. And I think that positive collaboration communication really led to a successful project and ensured a successful outcome.
This is a very significant opportunity for Kier. We've worked with the client to deliver an exceptional result through a very, very difficult time. We've been working throughout the COVID pandemic, but we've managed to achieve an exceptional outcome, and we hope something that will be a lasting legacy for the regeneration at King's Cross.
As a team, we have a vision for a project. I think what's been really successful about this project, as demonstrated from the cycle room to the public square to the gardens to the silhouette, is actually we've had a wonderful engagement with the team at Kier, who've really taken on the idea of quality, restraint and detail and built the building with great care and great economy.
Yeah, so on this project, it was a really positive experience of working with Kier. I think the collaborative nature is really the main point that we're really pleased with. The construction expertise was also fantastic. And I think the overall quality of the product is just brilliant, and us and all the users are really pleased. And having done it with such a fantastic safety record, it's something we can all be proud of.